Where are you taking me, Derek? Derek, where are you taking me?
I'm taking you on a magical mystery tour, my sweet.
What the fuck is that, Derek?
A magical mystery tour. You have to wait and see.
I need it to explain, Derek. I don't like fucking mysteries. I don't like magic. I just like to be fucked. I like rock and roll, mate. What do you got here?
I've got some very pleasant Christian clean rock.
Okay, let's have a listen, mate. It better fucking rock, mate.
Oh, it does.
Let's
see.
It does. What the fuck is this, Derek?
That's John Bon Jovi.
John Bon Jovi, mate. He's got about as much fucking rock and roll as Cliff fucking Richard, mate. This is shit, mate. It's fucking going, mate. Out the fucking window.
No.
Fuck this. Fuck it. I'll fucking hold it out, mate.
How could you do that, my sweet?
Metallica, Megadeth, fucking that's music, mate. That's what I like. So what the fuck? Tell me more about this magical mystery tour.
Well, I'm doing it for our relationship. I thought if we both do something that we both enjoy, we'll become closer together.
Well, mate, I only enjoy being fucked and rocking, so it better be something like that.
Oh, it is rocking.
Yeah? It's a fucking train station, Derek.
I'm taking you to the train station, my sweet.
Wolverton, what the fuck is that, mate?
Here we are. I'm taking you train spotting, my sweet.
Train spotting?
Yeah. I thought
is that it? Is spotting? Is that fucking on a train? Train spotting?
No, you write down the numbers in the book, and it's very exciting, and you cross them off when you've got them.
And when do you get fucked, Derek?
There's no intercourse.
There's no intercourse in train spotting. Is there any riffs, Derek?
Well, if I see a very rare engine, I can become quite aroused. So, in a way, it could lead to intercourse.
Okay, Derek, well, it better fucking lead to intercourse. Because I'm impatient, always fucking impatient. Yeah? Now, have you been working on your penis? Yeah?
Yes.
Okay? I want you to fucking take some shit, mate. Because let's face it, you can't get it up at the best of times. Cyclone, yeah, that'll fucking get you rigid, boy.
Yes. I've been working hard.
Okay.
And I'm pretty confident in my underperforming penis that this is going to... I'm really going to up my game, Babs.
That's fucking about time, Derek.
I just want another chance, my
Okay.
Friend.
Now... Will it make your dick grow a bit because it's fucking tiny?
Yes.
Are you sure, Derek?
I think so.
Okay, I've had a thought about that though. If you put it in and I can't feel it, just stick it in my ass. Straight in my ass, okay?
Do you have to be so coarse?
I have to fucking make it clear, Derek. I need action at all times.
Right.
Okay? But I'll give this fucking train spotting a go as long as there's a fuck involved, okay?
Okay.
Yep. That's my kind of motto. Anything as if there's a fuck at the end of it, during, before it starts.
You've missed one there.
What was that, Derek?
It was a train.
Okay. What? So
I didn't
what?
Get
it's a fucking train.
I was talking to you.
Come on, then, let's get fucking out there.
Right.